What is up, Humanoid Nation? It is another reaction action. Hopefully, this audio is better. I don't know. I'm taping with my webcam. Last time I taped was it, the audio was horrible. So I'm going to try one more time instead of using my regular camera. Use the webcam to see if I can actually make this work. So anyway, today I'm going to be reacting to Hard Relay Mario. I was talking to one of my subs the other day, Webster Jake. Check his channel out right here. There. And he told me to, there's a game called Hard Relay Mario. I looked all over for it. Couldn't find it. All I found was YouTube videos of it. So he gave me the idea of do a reaction video on it. So this is my reaction video. So anyways, let's get this shit started. If I can just double click. Okay, press play. The fuck is this? Whoever mastered this thing, kudos to you. I would like lose my shit in the first minute. Seriously, I don't know how the fuck this guy figured it out. Where are you gonna go? There's nothing there. How are you gonna make... Holy shit, he actually made that jump? What the fuck? Skill, man. Very... Lots of skill is all I gotta say. I have no idea how you can get out of this. What the fuck? I don't know. My brain is just not computing with this. How in the fuck is this possible? And how the fuck is the turtle walking on thin air? The hell? And he's still walking! I should not question this. I should stop questioning this. He jumps in midair and gets a turtle in the thin air, no air, and he's still walking. You know, I just gotta start watching this. Time's almost up, yo. How are you gonna finish this? What? And the turtle's still going? World 1-2. What? Seriously, it starts out with the timer going nuts. That's really unfair. But this guy's mastered it, so... And the flag is just right there, and he could easily go for it, but he has to do all that shit. Man! I'm so glad I haven't played this game. But if there ever would be like, I'm saying I would play this game. Let me say that again. I would play this game if I actually could find an actual platform to play it on. Googling this shit is nowhere in sight. All I get is YouTube videos of people playing it, who mastered it. But hell, dude. That's some skill, dog. That's some skill. The fuck? This doesn't look that difficult, but... Okay. 3-dot fire, not bad. How did you get him? You were not even close! That is a good jump. The hell? They're touching you. How are you not shrinking or dead? Holy fuck! Whoa, dude. I could never make that shit. What? So there's a decoy flag. What happens if you get the decoy flag? Do you die a horrible death? Mm-hmm. Well, come on! The turtle is in February again! How in the fuck? Well, there he goes, just strolling on his merry way. The fuck? What are you doing? Taking shit? How? What? Okay, human race, stop questioning the shit out of this thing. Just accept it for what it is. Weirdness. What the fuck? Dude, that is a major skill. That should have killed you, but okay. Or at least shrunk you. How long is this video left? Holy crap! More than 6 minutes in. This gate... Man! Oh, it's so dull in this! Okay, that's a good... Where'd he go? Turn invisible for a second! Walking on thin air again! Stop questioning why the turtles are always in thin air. Just stop questioning it. There's no purpose to question this shit. Just accept it. Accept Mario as your Lord and Savior for he has weird shit. I mean, whoever designed this, not the actual designers, or if the actual designers actually designed this shit, I give them props for doing the most amazing thing ever. Did I say amazing? The most ridiculous, torturous thing ever? I don't know what just happened there. But how in the fuck do you walk through the crowd? Or even blocks, for that matter. Stop questioning shit! Accept it for what it is! A mind-numbingly mind-fuck of a game. And he disappears for... That's a castle! That little thing! Holy shit! Let's get the mushroom! Get the mushroom! The problem is the mushroom! Will you ever get the mushroom? Oh, he did! What the hell? The shit! The fuck! He's touching you! You should be dead! That's cheating! No! You can't just keep on going! The fucking guy is eating your ass and you're still alive! Or unless Mario likes to be eaten by flowers eating his ass. Ever think about that? What a the hell? You're not even close to... You're not even trying now! The law of the physics is saying fuck you to this! Even though I know it's a Mario game, but screw it. The law of the physics are definitely saying fuck this shit! Just go with it! Yeah, I got bullshit on that. The spikes did get you. Mm-hmm. So anyway, I don't know what part of the Matrix you came from, but you had some excellent skills. And he just disintegrated. He's stuck. What's he gonna do? What? Die. Okay, he shrunk. You should die twice there, but okay. Bullshit! That's bullshit right there! You're touching the spikes! You're touching the spikes! Oh, okay. I have no idea when you got the flower power, but okay. And you committed suicide. So I guess the game's over. Quest is over. There's a new quest, push button B. You mean there's more than this? Okay, let's keep on watching. World 2-1. Oh, come on! H-A-R-D? Hard what? R-E-L? Hard well? Real Hard Relay Mario! Hard Relay Mario, is it? Yes! It's made of Hard Relay Mario! Get the mushroom! Is it over? Is it? You committed suicide. One more time. Twice, actually. He died twice. No, he died numerous times, but yet he's still alive. Here's the third world. God damn, how long is this video? Oh, only like 2 minutes left. Sorry, my bullshit elevator is going off the walls here. It's good. It's over 9,000. There's your joke right there. The bullshit elevator is over 9,000. Committing suicide again. Like it's an everyday thing. Now it's about, hey, I'm gonna go kill myself. Fourth level. And it starts over. Holy shit, the thing just went by so fast. What's he? He's doing the same level over again. It's the same shit. And off he goes to commit suicide one more time. Let's see. Yes, he does. Thank you, Mario. But we're printed in the never casual. Because, yeah, it's always like that. It never ends. And it ends. Okay. So anyways, that's my reaction. Take it easy, human nation. Should I? I don't know how the webcam thing. Okay, whatever, fuck. Bye!